All right, we're playing our new record for you that came out back at the top of the year on Royal Potato Family Records. We have about 25 left at this pressing. We'll be selling them after the set. It is an instrumental record. Some people even say it's a jazz record, but this record was more influenced by bands like the Queens of the Stone Age than some other typical bands, jazz bands, look for. This song specifically, I said, hey, Brian, don't write a song that sounds like Jacob Fred Jazz Odyssey. Write a song that sounds like Queens of the Stone Age. This is what he came back with, Brian Haas. We do love the JFJ, they'll be up next. Thank you. Stravinsky Spectacle.
Thank you.
Make some noise for the one and only Nikki Glaspie on the drums, y'all. So that's side one of our new album, which we fucking love. We don't even like music anymore, but we love this record. And we do love music. I sort of ripped that off from Johnny Vodakovich. He was like, I don't even like music anymore, but I gotta say I like my new record. That's a horrible Johnny V impression. God bless Johnny V. We love him. He's our maestro. He's our teacher. This next song goes out to Johnny V.
Thank you.
Homer Death. He's on the order. Homer Death, Sin Apocalypse. Yeah. Now back to Brian Roy's Haas composition.
Thank you.
I've been playing with that motherfucker for over 20 years. And that was some bad shit. I nearly tackled you. That was so badass, bro.
We'll be right back. Thank you, Dan.
Sorry, I hit the distortion. Got a little loud.
It's all good. It's
beautiful.
Well, you're right by the mains, too, bro.
No, I just
All right, well, we got two more tunes for my new record. Thanks for listening to it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, do I start this next one? Yeah, I do. Hanging out, waiting for Brian to start it.
Yeah.
This is a pretty song.
Thank you.
My 80-year-old mom is over there hanging out with the dogs. Everyone say hi, Vera.
Hi, Vera.
Are you drinking champagne, Mom?
Maybe.
All right, there's your answer. All right. So this is for you. It's called Word to the Virus.
One, two, one, two, eight,
go!
a kiss.
But if that kiss gets Vera sick, I might sing Nikki Glaspie. We'll have a word with you.
Everything.
Haas, you got all the parts, Haas. It's all you. Right hand, too. You got it all. Exactly 3 minutes.